Russia and the United States to promptly renew talks before things get out of control.